I live there. The very top of the library.